Wadaru with the red light flashing on the gates. They're off. That's Funny As is the first of them to break the line with Kia Ora Star and being sent across now from the outside. Nawadaru looking to lead them here at the judge. He's coming over but pushing up now. McNaught's underneath him here with That's Funny As, and Kia Ora Star was able to quickly slip across their heels to be third. Rivalry Galore getting up on the inside. This leader, That's Funny As, staying well off the fence in the early part. Divine Shadows out wider, getting around the outside of Fathoms of Gold. Volkswagen Frank is next on the rail after they got going properly. Then over on the outside, Friar Fox stranded wide from Defiantly. Barra Magic, Picture Perfect back there, fourth last. And in front of British Bessie as they got going. Dark Choice, Star Values outside of those three deep near the tail end of the field. The pace a bit muddling here through the first half of proceedings and going out by the 1,200. McNaught kicked up here with That's Funny As to hold the lead by a length and a half. Running second is Nawadaru with Rivalry Galore third over on the inside in the box seat. Then came Divine Shadow, who's next going up there wider out on the track with 1,000 to go. Kia Ora Star is hunting up there in the middle. Back on the inside next of all is Volkswagen Frank. Three quarters Friar Fox, a length away Fathoms of Gold. Pike's on the move here with Picture Perfect going to the 800 now. He's got around a couple, including Barra Magic, Defiantly back there with Star Value, Dark Choice, and relegated to last is the mare British Bessie, and she'd be about 8 to 10 lengths from the leader. At the 600, coming along the side of the track, That's Funny As, in front being tested by Nawadaru. Harvey's gone up now, putting pressure on this leader with Nawadaru. Got about a head in front from That's Funny As. Then Divine Shadow, who's come out now to throw down the gauntlet to Nawadaru at the top of the home straight. And they've booted about two in front from Kia Ora Star. Picture Perfect still well back in the field under the persuader from Pike. Nawadaru, Divine Shadow together. A length and a half to Kia Ora Star, still grinding away on the outside. Nawadaru, Divine Shadow, Kia Ora Star, nearly a line of three. Kia Ora Star, Nawadaru. Nawadaru being lifted by the pot of Nawadaru. Nawadaru won it by a head. Kia Ora Star, Divine Shadow third. Behind them from well back, Dark Choice ran on very well ahead of Rivalry Galore. Volkswagen Frank is next home. Followed further back behind them, Divine Shadow pulling up next in front of That's Funny As. They were followed by Defiantly. Then Barra Magic, Friar Fox, Star Value, Picture Perfect was hardly that. Followed further back by British Bessie, which didn't fire, and the tail end of Fathoms of Gold. Number two is the winner, Nawadaru, ridden by Paul Harvey. The Blackfriars gelding, rock hard, fit, conditioned, and when it got down to a test of attrition when challenged by Kia Ora Star, Nawadaru had certainly more than enough to offer. He responded extremely well to the vigour of the pontiff and has held Kia Ora Star back third. Divine Shadow might have got it twice in the run on there, and behind those was Rivalry Galore, Dark Choice together, close up with Volkswagen Frank, Picture Perfect behind that group, but really flat in the run to the post. Nawadaru scores for the Justin Warwick stable, number two by Blackfriars out of Rue de Rive, posting its eighth win in 39. A pickup ride, of course, there for Paul, with Lucy Warwick out after injuring an ankle on Wednesday at the midweek card. Holds on from nine. Kia Ora Star by Blackfriars out of Kia Ora, Miss Michael Lane, Kira Yule. Divine Shadow by Blackfriars. He gets the trifecta again. Blackfriars stamps stays, doesn't he? And not for the first time we've seen a trifecta play by the same sire. The ill-fated but all-conquering Blackfriars. So 2-9, 3-12. The favourite misses out completely here in Picture Perfect. Race 7. The next today's at 3:25. Glenroy Chaff Handicap, minus 4 Hot Style, and a big field, 15 running over the 1,400 journey. All riders, of course, as published in the guides there. So let's go down to Brittany with the margins coming up. A short neck, a length and a half in 2:07.77, 35.56. The back end 600 there. Brittany, as we take it down there with you, and certainly some toughness and great foundations underneath Nawadaru. When the pressure was being put on there and the fight was there to be won, he stood tall.
Legs, that's for sure and certain. Darren, Pat Keating joins me now. And Pat, do you do anything with this horse in between runs? Because this is the fourth Saturday in a row that we've seen him.
He does a little bit of work. Our horse like him just work on motorbikes and might get ridden once or twice in between runs, but not a lot.
Is he just a horse that thrives off racing and that's just the best way to keep him fit and keep him
going? Yeah, look, he doesn't possess a great turn of foot, so sort of just got to make him the toughest one out there and hope that he can outstay him.
Today he was the toughest one. Were you impressed with his fighting finish?
Yeah, we were quietly confident coming in here. We told Paul to go forward and we thought we might end up three deep with cover, but we were happy if he got outside the leader.
Now, do we just see him here next week or have the stewards said no more?
No, he's not allowed next week. Otherwise, I'm sure he would be. So, yeah, he'll have to have a week away.
Well, I hope he enjoys his week off, but we've enjoyed watching him every week. And what a wonderfully consistent horse in terms of a money earner for Connections as well.
Yeah, he's a great money earner. He'd earned $330,000 up to today. So, yeah, for the owners, it's great.
Adds another $33,000 to the kitty today. Well done.
That'll keep the boss happy.
Absolutely, it will. Noirderu wins race number 6, his fourth run in four weeks. He's a model of consistency and he simply loves to be here on race day.